Ondra. You asked me to let you hear your voice on the talking picture.
But, Hitch, you mustn't do that.
Why not?
Well, because I can speak well.
Do you realize a squad van will be here any moment?
No, really. Oh, my God, I'm terribly frightened.
Why? Have you been a bad woman or something?
Well, not just bad, but...
But you slept with men.
Oh, no.
You have not. Come here. Stand in your place. Otherwise, it will not come out right, as the girl said to the soldier. That's enough.